to our concert. That was, of course, was Jaws, and every double bass player has to play that one. So the first thing we did was a D major scale, just plucking. The next couple things we're doing, we're going to bow the D major scale, eight notes. It's the eight notes that we learned in fifth grade. Up and down. And we're going to play it in a round also. So our low strings will start, and then our upper strings will come in after that.
Thank you.
hard to believe. I feel like I just got up there, but this next one is our very last song of the whole evening. This next one is Sea Jam Blues. Now, we did this in December in the concert. It's a great piece, easy to learn without really having to read music. But we've jazzed it up tonight, and you're going to hear each section play by itself. And not just that, but each section will play in harmony. So most sections at least are divided into three different parts. And it sounds pretty fantastic. This is Sea Jam Blues. It's been a joy to teach these guys this year, and I can't wait to see what they're doing next year. Very excited. One announcement for Strings Parents. The Northwest Strings Fest is this Tuesday, May 17th. I believe we should come at 6 o'clock. Call time 6 o'clock. In the gym, I think, right here. Anyways, it's Northwest High School. Tuesday, 6 o'clock, for strings. Just for strings, not for band. Just for strings. All right, this is Sea Jam Blues, our last song. Thank you very much for coming.